How many of you have heard of a country called Pakistan?
Pakistan ki rajdhani Islamabad. Pradhan Mantri Jaj.
India aur Pakistan alag mulk nahi hai. Ye pehle ek hi mulk hote the.
No. He's telling that they are fighting always.
My mother told
ये इससे हम इतने तंग आ चुके हैं, जिस तरह मछली बगैर पानी के तंग आ जाती है और वो मरने के करीब हो जाती है।
We're fighting over the past and the past is gone, so we need to look out for the future.
तू इजाजत दे अगर तुझसे थोड़ा प्यार में कर लूं जाने जा।
How many of you would like to live in a world of peace and happiness? Hands? Wow, that's so great. When we go to Gujarat, do you think the kids there want to live in a world of peace and happiness? What about Pakistan? So everywhere, kids want to live in a world of peace and happiness. One kid writing a letter makes a difference. When those two kids connect, you know, a connection is made that's just going to be lasting. And so you connect this whole generation, they grow up, and the world, you know, is replaced by kids with whole different mindsets than before.
Feelings are all right. Children will always they are not concerned with any issue.
If we had wars, we'll destroy our whole countries. No one will exist.
Why are we fighting for a piece of land when we have many other things to worry about?
Not only Pakistan and Indians, all the countries. Children should be.
All world.
The country has been divided because of religion.
What would you do when you grow up? Are you going to fight right till the rest of your elders are fighting with each other?
No, I won't. My main aim of life is to bring peace in this world.
Good luck.
But let us not presume or to that we are making a big change.
Children of India have written the largest letter of love.
Will he be able to gather 1 lakh letters from you?
Letter measuring 319 feet by 233 feet is perhaps the world's largest love letter. But what is larger is the heart of those Indian children who wrote it. Pakistani children here are touched and have this very special message.
We love children of India and we want peace.
With these very friendly children here in Lahore, Muniza Jahangir for NDTV.
Children of India and Pakistan can go on singing songs.
Energy se.
Sab rang chale, chalte rahe hum sada.